So I actually got my results back, and I don't have HIV, but I do have epilepsy, and people are talking shit to me. Oh well.